Juggling life got me playing with swords. Eat a body, then I'm aiming at yours. I'm a slay, swing, go through the pole. Add them off, is the end of your road. Cleanse them, get sorted, then folded. Constantine demons deported. Constantly seen that support, so chronically cleaved above shoulders. What's going on, DSG? It's your boy, Donna Bradley, back at y'all another video. And today, we've got Purple Girl, I'm Psycho, version A, Minecraft animation music video, Zamination. I believe we've reacted to stuff on here before. Not sure. I don't know who Purple Girl is. Y'all gonna let me know in the comments. But the Minecraft songs be going crazy. But I'm looking down in this description and it go crazy with the name. We got Andrea Storm Caden performed by, so I assume that's the girl. Like that she's playing Purple Girl. Mix and mastering CG5. Production Dylan Locke, Andy Gill, CG5, Zachary Preciado, if I pronounced that right, composed by, you know what I'm saying? It seems like they got a team on this one. There's a lot going on. I see a lot of names down here, you know what I'm saying? I don't know who all is behind Zamination, but it seems like people within the community, some that I'm already aware of, and also quite a few that I am not. But we got this, and there's a Purple Girl version B that I'll probably check out on my own time with like an alternate ending. But yeah, y'all definitely let me know in the comments like what's the thing behind this, because if you've been around for the channel in a minute, if you've been sticking with me for a while, you know that I don't play games like that, but I still love listening to the gaming side of nerdcore and the music over here, because the music is just still dope. So like, yeah, let me know what's going on with that. So we here right now. I'm Psycho, Purple Girl. Be sure to like, be sure to subscribe, follow me on all that there social media. We need that any further, but don't. 3, 2, 1, click. Show me your moves. Okay. Hey, I'm too many. What's that say? Crimes too many to list. So she built different. Hey. Hey, hey. Alright, so we got on point animation off rip. I'm giving in to my temptation. That's just my natural inclination. Okay. You seem obsessed with me. Well, I guess that just means I live up to my reputation. Narcissistic as hell. Alright, we on that time. She's like, I'm out here, I'm on your mind. But I know it is what it is. Let's go. All right. So I like what Andrew's doing off rip. Animation going real crazy. I like the way this looks. I like I can only imagine how long it took to put this together. You know what I'm saying? But it's the character singing the song. You know what I'm saying? Let's go. Just games. I live up to my reputation. Hey. Follow. I'm gonna move. I'm not gonna freeze. What is that, a bomb? Hit him with that Jinx move. Said, ah, toys that explode in your face. All right. Pink sludge. Purple sludge, sorry. Now I'm gonna throw some cars at you. I like that. Psycho. So like, I'm messing with it musically, you know what I'm saying? But like, I am really like captivated like by the visuals. Like, this is a whole little cinematic experience going on here in front of us. You know what I'm saying? I feel like, you know how we, you know, all the Lego movies that they got out, you know what I'm saying? I feel like things like this, like of movies that were done like with this would like sit right at home along with them. Hey. Don't think I feel bad when you're dying. Shit. Don't think I feel that just kind of like that. Don't think I feel bad when you're just blatantly in your face like that. Like, ha ha. What? All right, cool. I'm laughing when I see you crying. All right, that's not as bad as the, like, laughing when someone's crying. Don't get me wrong, it's mean, but the other one was okay. No one will stop my fun. My work is never done. Hey. If I were you, I'd just stop trying. People tend to say they think I've lost it. I can't say that I don't disagree. Rage. So she's just on straight demon time. She's like, I don't know why I wait in line. I ain't never getting off the swing. Y'all can suck up. Oh, she said, I'm bad cop. Let's go. Rolled up to the police station. Dressed in a purple cop uniform, like her own thing. She out there with it. She was like, come on, let's go. I'm bored. Do it. Hey. You know, I already love it when you give the beat its own room to, like, do things with. You know what I'm saying? I'm already messing with how this is instrumentally. Let's go. Catch me. Cause I'm the biggest, baddest girl in this whole city. Hey. Freaky little rebel just wants to play. I'm gonna make you lose it from night till day. Any second now you're gonna go insane. Like crazy time. Mistake. I was thinking of what? Taking on the crazy. It was your taking mistake. On the crazy. Okay. I've lost my mind. Bring the chaos everywhere I go. Like, I don't know what it, like, I don't, like, I'm psycho. That's like, there's like this, and the way that this is going, it's like, it's got this funk. That's the best way I could, like, this funk vibe. Let's go. Psycho. I've lost my mind. Bring the chaos. Explosion. Boosh. Yo, that move. Purple girl. Alright, yo, hey. That was dope. We listened to that dope. Here. Yeah, y'all gonna have to hit me in the comments with who Purple Girl is. That song was awesome. That track was sick. I loved it. Definitely got into the character and let you know about the character. Just being crazy, you know. I feel like she could sit up there in a room with Jinx and Harley Quinn, and they would all just, like, become the best of friends with them just lobbing bombs at each other. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? But yeah, nah, this was done up. Like, that video was awesome. I loved that video. I loved watching that video. It was a whole cinematic experience over here, but this was done up. That's the take. Be sure to like, be sure to subscribe. Follow me on all that there, social media. And I'll catch y'all next one, fam. Peace.